You're watching me move. The high-speed anti-control island circling cycle rates were held today. Debbie and Sammy were neck and neck right from the start. But with just 2 miles until the finish line, Sammy's tummy started gurgling and she almost had to stop. However, it spurred her on to cross the finish line in first place so that she could find the nearest restroom. We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
How is this even in the movie?
World peace.
Thanks for watching. For your 6 o'clock news, this is Jeff Bass, signing off.